All right, good morning, you guys. Will it
or
sink?
Or float.
Well, you just went to sink, okay.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you so much for your confidence. Will it sink?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Sink. Thank you so much. We're all ready. Okay, the 19th year we've been working with Dave, Billy, and Jenny, two amazing teachers here at Lakewood High School. The physics class, Archimedes principle, making physics fun. Will the corrugated boats get all the way across if they do that tonight, right?
That's, yep, totally.
Yeah, yeah, if they make it.
If they make it.
They have to make it. Mm-hmm. Okay, the theme, four seasons. Well done, ladies. Well done. Tell me about your boat, engineering.
It's very, very strong.
It's very strong. Okay. Two layers.
Yes.
And you said 12 pieces, right?
Yes.
12 pieces all in. That's pretty cool. And then lots of tape.
Yes.
Okay, who's going in? You guys? Okay, good luck with that.
Thank you.
All right, St. Patrick's Day around the corner, the lucky leprechauns. Ladies and gentlemen, good morning, you guys.
Morning.
All right, big boat. I see the size, right? Tell me about your engineering prowess.
Well, we double layered all the sides to make sure no water got through.
Good man.
Support in the middle so it doesn't fold over.
Yeah, and that's double reinforced too.
Yep, double reinforced.
And then efficient taping, you told me.
Efficient taping. We have faith in our tape.
Okay, so, I love it. Good luck. Men in Black. I love the theme. Yeah, I got the glasses on. Oh, very nice. All right. Tell me about this particular boat.
Our boat is double reinforced, but that's going to be about all the information we can give you. It's top secret.
Double reinforced with good tape. Okay. Yeah, good luck, Men in Black. Good luck. And then, David, here we are. I'm down. Now, we have to get a launching crew for me on this boat.
Yes, we have four people just to try and not have you sink immediately.
And why are the toughest guys already laughing?
That's what they're already
laughing.
That's never a good sign.
Yeah, never a good sign. Engineers are laughing at you. Oh, my goodness. All right, well, so, I'm going to take this off.
With our four helpers, we're hoping to minimize Kenny's flop into the boat here. So that's our goal. All right, ladies and gentlemen, boats in the water.
Wait, a part of the boat broke. Okay, now I'm gonna go up.
All right, you don't need it. It's okay, you're better without it.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, I can tell you right now, I'm not going to break any records, okay?
That was real comfortable, Kenny.
Oh, I already feel water. I think that was the shortest one ever. As soon as I got in there, I felt water. Oh my gosh. That was the shortest run ever in the history. Wow.
Well, what was that, Dave?
2 feet?
Yeah, about
I think I got two
about
3.
Our St. Patrick's guys are going to make it over there.
Well, there you go. Yeah, it was a slow sink. As soon as I got in there, I said, either I'm using the bathroom on myself or I'm taking on water.